Hey guys, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. We are in the rocky pit that is my space colony, and we're doing kind of okay. Last time we managed to get ourselves an extra two colonists, or duplicants, or whatever you want to call them. We went and dug ourselves a whole load of algae out, and we are on our way to get ourselves some bleach stone so that we can keep our duplicants' hands clean, because that, you know, that's the important part of life right there. I just need to take care of a little issue that I have discovered there. Right, that should all be fine. And we're going to just spend all our efforts trying to get things done up here. Or we go to bed. All right, everyone asleep. Bye. Let's speed this up. So, Zedtech, Landstrider, and Tommy are all being a little bit stressful today. So let's send them for a nice little massage there. What did we just take off and put in here? What's in here? Raw minerals. Okay, that's fine. That's a thing that can be dealt with, I suppose. Everyone's coming up here to do some work and get their mining on. Apart from they're running out of oxygen. I suppose this is an acceptable thing to do. What have we got here? We've got fertilizer, carbon dioxide. Really need to get down into the algae and slime. Much more interested in how the coal's going. I need to pop that up to a 9 to make sure that the power doth flow. Stifled again? Yeah, stifled because of the atmospheric pressure. Yeah, I know it's stifled, guys. It's all right. You can ease up on the comments. So let's see what's going around here. More algae being produced all the time. We did have 2,000 kilos. We've now got 3,000 kilos. And I've got my eye on another algae patch over here. There's also another one somewhere else. Where was it? There was definitely another one somewhere. We've got little bits of algae there, but that's not great. Contaminated water is definitely a thing, though. Perhaps we can collect all the contaminated water somewhere and process it up. Not much seems to be going through the water purifier today, so that's gonna be a thing, right? Okay, so what's the next thing we're gonna build? The next thing I want to build is probably gonna be a battery bank over here. Is this where we want? Maybe we want to just put a few batteries here. We don't appear to be able to get actually that much power on the go. So maybe the battery bank isn't what we want. Is this even building power? Let's have a look. No. This isn't building any power at all. This is just going down in power. That is unfortunate. What's going on in the carbon dioxide route over here? No, everything seems to be going A-OK, actually, if we're going to be... Ooh. Someone's got diarrhea. Now, thankfully, Carl is in the toilet. I've not had anybody have diarrhea before, so I'm not sure what's going to happen here. He looks ill, but hopefully this just means he just needs to go to the toilet a lot. If he poops himself in my water supply, I am not going to be a happy bunny. Let's have a look here. Is there anyone here we want? I mean, this sucky guy would be great. I'm sure it's supposed to be suki, but, you know, sucky sounds much funny. Much more funny. Okay, what are we doing up here? Not a great deal, actually. Guys, it's top priority job. Why aren't you top prioritizing it? I don't know. So we got some some oxygen down here. Maybe this is going to fill up all with carbon dioxide. Maybe I should have put these down here. Should we have a look at what the light is doing? Priority liquid light. There we go. Yeah, so we got light here, but it's not quite as good as... No, that's good. It's good. Let's have a look at the oxygen overlay again. Yeah, this is just going to fill up with carbon dioxide and then just start pushing it back up out through that, right? That's the plan. I'm not sure if it's going to work out quite like that, but that is the plan. An entire day passed and we made it, maybe 6 tiles towards the bleach stone. The bleach stone is definitely my priority for today. I'm just looking around wondering where we can put a battery bank. Maybe there is the best place. Maybe if we just kind of crack through here like this, if I just kind of dig all those up, we can then build a little room here for nothing but batteries. Let's have a look in the power line. If I was to 1, 2, so we can only get banks of 4. I suppose that's kind of okay. So they're like too high, and we do that. Too high, do... Oh, no. That was the wrong place. You can count to 2, can't you, man? Yeah, I suppose I can. Let's put line down there. How many batteries do we want? I don't know. We're at 6 so far. 8. Let's try this. There's millwood in the way. This is no good. Okay, we're going to have to dig those up as well. Hey, Izumu, this is not the priority job. I'm just kind of like pre-planning. You know what? Actually, instead of having to deal with that, I'm going to do this like this. it's going to be all good. I think this is going to be all good. Let's destroy this ladder as well, so we're not having to worry about things like that. These do not need to be dug up, but most definitely this needs to be an airlock. Okay, that should be helpful, fun, and all good. Ooh, we're getting closer. Now, the real question is, am I going to be able to grab this bleach stone? The whole reason being for these hand sanitizers, which are going to fit right here. People are eating down on the mush bar quite well. Let's set this to a top priority harvest. Really gonna have to go around and rejuggle my priorities at some point. Just everything is working on top level now, and that's not how these things should be. How do we find out exactly how much power this has been outputting? Empty pipe generator idle, 800 watts. I mean, that's pretty good. Shame it only goes on for like half a second or something. Most of this is pumping oxygen out. Let's have a look in the oxygen overlay. Look, we got loads of hydrogen up here, oxygen down below. This is like a good level of oxygen. That's the thing. Oxygen, breathable gas. Yeah, there's like over a kilo of oxygen in here. If only it would get out to my base. I suppose it is kind of slowly. Let's have a look and see what's going on. So we've got good oxygen. In fact, you know what? This is good oxygen everywhere. Oh, I'm loving this. Let's carry on back up here. There's even oxygen going on out here. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, this is all going actually a lot better than expected. It's just down here that's pretty bad. And I understand why down here is pretty bad. Is this getting worse than what this can deal with? These really need to be up at their top efficiencies to be able to deal with everything that's going through. Carl going down into the badlands of underneath. I didn't realise there was some algae down there. Okay, well now we know. And knowing is half the battle, right? I've just realised there is absolutely zero need to have two airlocks here. I could have just carried this ladder up through that way. Let's put this one here. You know what? Whatever. No, I don't care. We're gonna have this weird little thing on the go. Do I just want to stack batteries in there? Is that something I can do? Am I capable? I don't know if I'm capable, guys. Do you guys think I'm capable? Kyle is having a bad time. There we go. Let's put him over here. It's his lack of iPad that's doing it, I bet. Oh, we're in. Oh, you're in. Ooh, it's bad, guys. It's bad. Okay, the first thing we need to do, there is chlorine pouring out of this hole we've just dug into and down into our base. So what I'm going to do is put up an airlock right here. That's going to end up costing us time at some point, but I think we can live with that. And I'm going to put these tiles going here, and that should keep this bit of our base clean. I hope anyway. Izumu, where are you going? Okay, that's cool. You're gonna get some more sandstone. That's fine. Hopefully people are immediately starting to work on this. Yes they are immediately. That's good. This little well here is gonna just fill up with chlorine. We could probably do something with that eventually if we like kind of knock these two blocks out, put a gas pipe in here and pipe the gas somewhere, pipe the chlorine somewhere cold. Cold chlorine's good, right? Oh, Jasper, why are you going deep into the algae mess? Right, so now that we've got all this stuff, I should now be... Yes, look at this. Hand sanitizers away! Doesn't actually need power, but I've put it down on the power fit. I'm wondering whether it uses, like, takes out decor or not. It doesn't quite tell me here. Details, mass, nothing. Contents are copper. I mean, that's nice. But I think we're just going to hang around until someone builds this up here. And any moment now... Someone's going to build this up. Yes? No? Maybe? Let's have a look at research, shall we? I want to get the fine dining underway. Are people going to actually do the things that need doing? Yes. I'm not sure what the priorities are here. These are eights. That's pretty good. This is still only a quaint sculpture, not a great sculpture. How do we make it better? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. Let's pull up the oxygen overlay again, see what's going on. Yeah, it's going well, actually. It's going very, very well. Tommy is on the way for the perilous jobs. He's gone and grabbed himself some bleach stone. Oh, it's really hard to follow around with the keyboard controls. It never quite does what you want it to do. Okay, so we delivered a load of bleach stone up. That's nice, but we now need to get it built. Okay, the building is underway. 3, 2... All right, don't do it on the 3, 2, 1. 0 decor. Okay. Oh, I like that, actually. I like that. That means it's not doing us some damage. If we put another blank canvas up there, eventually we'll have a nicer area. Which one is the overlay? There we go, the decor overlay. These batteries, not the best for the world, but everywhere else is looking pretty nice. We got our storage area not looking good, and we've got our battery area not looking good. But everywhere else has got a fair amount of decor to it. Oh, this is nice, actually. This is really, really nice. Oh no, we're overheating now. Okay, let's have a look at the temperature overlay. This is something I've not had to worry about. But yeah, look at this. Okay, so how do we make this area a little bit cooler? Oh man, look at all of this. I've got a feeling it's coming from down here, just that the temperature down here is too much. Now, normally it's in utilities, and here's the hydro fan. We need to get the dissipation of heat. So once this is done, oh look, they're already well over halfway through. We can do the temperature modulation afterwards, so that'll be pretty cool. I need to start thinking about where our next big algae horde is coming from. We could be, right here. I was about to say we could try and work our way through the slime machine, and I will be doing that. In fact, that might need to be the next big project we do. I am just gonna dig through like that. That should be cool, right? Oh, they're already on a 9. Okay, well, let's see what happens when we do that. This will also let some extra hydrogen out. I'm not sure if that's the greatest idea, but it is an idea that is happening. Let's pop that there as well. Okay, guys, let's see what happens when you come through here. Now, maybe we could dig all this out and put a base of ladders here, like that. That would be pretty good, wouldn't it? I think it would be pretty good. Still wish that the number keys did priorities rather than pulling up these menus that no one ever uses. P9. Go. Okay, cool. Some of these materials take a lot longer to dig through than others, especially this granite. The granite is definitely the hardest stuff to dig through. Carl will come along and show you how slow it is. I'm bearing in mind we're running at triple speed here. Yeah, that's not the best. Let's have a look at our stress up here. Tommy could definitely do with a little bit of a chill out. I hear this about him quite often, to be honest. Let's pop him in here. And up is Landstrider and Carl next, but they're below 20%, so they'll be fine. Little bit of a round robin on the way, trying to clear through here. Hopefully the more algae will make things better for us. Are we going to be able to find any more out here? Here's the real question. I don't know. I did just see a contaminated oxygen thing pip, and we can have a new duplicate, but do you think I'm going to? Oh, no! No, no, no. Maybe at some point we will extend out for another one. We need a medical services, but we need like more planter boxes and stuff like that if we're going to do more things, more people, more duplicants. I'm never sure how to refer to them. I suppose things is a bit impersonal. Okay, here we go. We're into the... Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Hopefully it can't percolate through here. Oh, I didn't even see this. Why didn't you guys tell me this was here? Oh, I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Okay, well, let's do a 9. What's the central spot here? They legit aren't going to be able to reach everything off of one ladder, are they? They can only reach, like, 2 tiles, so I'm going to need another ladder here. Okay, that's good, and we're going to not prioritize. We're going to dig at a high priority, though, about an 8, something like that. Hopefully, we can just get all this done overnight, and they'll have a whole bunch of jobs to do in the morning. All right, here we go. Let's watch these guys get to work. Ah, look at this chlorine here. This needs to be dealt with somehow. I'm not sure how. Double airlock probably would have gone wouldn't have gone amiss there. Double airlock with a gas pump in it. Yeah, so the ideas that I have take a lot of space. Like you want a double airlock with a gas pump in the middle, and then you want a filtration system above that takes out all the bad types of stuff. Oh, it's hydrogen. It's hydrogen. I was like, what was flowing through here? But we're going to end up with a load of hydrogen in our base. I suppose that's kind of alright. It'll like just swap places with the chlorine, right? The chlorine's eventually going to come down here and settle in this little bottom area here. Apart from chlorine doesn't settle on the bottom of carbon dioxide, does it? Look, you can see here the carbon dioxide settles below the chlorine. Not the best. It has to be said. Oh well, this will be all good in the end, though. This is also not the best. Let's mop this up at quite a high priority. It's a mess. It's a horrific mess that hopefully someone can fix for us. It would be a lot easier if the shower was working the way it was supposed to, instead of people going in, doing a bit, and running away. But research has been completed. This means we can do some very important things. Oh, look, what's this? The refrigeration unit. Pow. That's going to go in there. I mean, it's technically not needed, as we don't seem to ever build up a stock of food. But we're going to do that. What's the next thing we need? We can do the fertilizer maker. That's not really what I want. I do want a biodistiller, though. And I tell you what, we want to do one just over here. Yes, I do. Okay, with that in place, we will come back to do that as soon as all this has been cleaned up. Oh, guys, are you kind of feeling all right there? And then you go and swim right through it all. I don't know, guys. I don't know. These duplicates, they're not the smartest cookies in the box. Okay, there we go. That should be a little bit better. The ladder should enable them to get over. They can grab any algae they want. Oh, look, here's a nice little... Oh, so there's a bit of algae. But here's a nice little morb caught in a box. There's the next algae patch. Okay, we can definitely deal with that. I don't know why I've decided that we are definitely on an algae run today. But today, we're collecting all the algae. It's a little inconvenient because, you know, I'd kind of like to get away from algae being my main source of sort of oxygen and stuff, but there. Let's get the seas out. So, usefully or not, we've broken into a contaminated oxygen pile here. It does mean that they don't have to try and hold their breath. You can see Landstrider actually getting his breath on there already. But they're going through and digging up all the algae, so this should be nice and good. A little bit worried about this, so he's only got contaminated oxygen and chlorine in there with him. I'm tempted just to, like, pop a hole through, put down an air scrubber, and then he's going to be giving us fresh oxygen all the time. Can we do that? In fact, let's do that now. Let's pop this down here. There's got to be, like, sand and stuff around for people to use and fill this up with. I hope so. All right, come on, guys. I need you to come back. I need just a small number of you to come and do some business here. Just this guy here, this one, right here. No, nobody. Nobody wants to touch it at all. It's the highest priority job on the map, and nobody wants to touch it. Are you serious here? Are you serious? Perhaps our man Zedtech will come along and do it. Maybe. Let's see. We've got the slime here producing carbon dioxide. Not carbon dioxide, contaminated oxygen as well. So that's an interesting thing. I think it's interesting anyway. So, finally someone's coming along to make this. We made it out of obsidian. Interesting. What are the options here? Should have made it out of something nicer. Okay, let's pump up the chance of that. And also get this dig. No, I didn't want to press H. I want to get our dig on at a pretty high priority. Let's crack that open. Hopefully there's not enough chlorine to actually come spilling out. Let's have a look. No. We've got like 8 kilos down there. It'll fall into this hole though, right? Yeah, that's definitely... Oh, look, there's a whole load of algae down here. I don't know. Okay, well, we're going to do it. We're going to find out. We're going to see what happens. This should now be... Okay, let's have a look. Emitting oxygen at 50 grams per second. It's eating contaminated oxygen at 87 grams per second. So we are losing roughly 30 grams of mass every time we go through this. It's also using 900 grams of sand a second. You get 500 grams of clay back. What do we want all the clay for? What do we end up using clay for? Does anybody have a reason for clay? Oh, this could be bad. This could be bad. No, they're all just running away. Okay, well, fine, I suppose. I was kind of looking forward to our first bit of combat on the map there. Perhaps we just want to kill him. He is overheated. Everything's overheated. Oh, yeah, that's what we were doing here. So let's have a look in the research. We got ourselves the fine dining. We need to work on to the temperature modulation next. I'm going to need a cold room somewhere, aren't we? Maybe take down... here. Here would be a good place for it. I'm not sure how big a space it's going to be. We'll take away the masterpiece if we have to. Because hot air rises and cold air sinks, right? That'll hold up in the game, yeah. So if we put the cold bit at the top, that should enable everything to just kind of drip down. Perhaps what we want to do... Oh, I don't know if I've got the temperature regulation. No, we want to get up to this insulation so I can put insulated tile all across the bottom here and keep the heat in. That might be the thing. That's decor. That's not what I want. That's one of these is temperature. There we go. There's a temperature scan. So we probably want to keep this place cool as well, where the thing that makes power, guys. You know what I'm going on about. That produces a lot of. Look, it's 1,000 degrees. It's 1,000 degree generator versus a fan. Well, maybe that's the name of the next episode. Who knows? Someone is lashing out. Oh no, who's lashing out? Landstrider, buddy, pal, what are you doing? Let's get you to your cot. Let's see, not the cot, the massage table. Everyone else seems to be all right. Just Landstrider's had a bad day. He's like, you know, this battery has offended me. I'm going to go and slap it around and kick it. Look at the way he's slapping. What's that? He's got like a little bendy arm on the go. Oh, okay, let's slow back down now because this is something that needs to get repaired. Okay, that's cool. The battery box is fast getting underway. I kind of wish it would get underway a little bit faster than that. Why has he not gone to his car? Oh, I know why he's not gone to his thing, because I put these at too high a priority, right? Yeah, of course it is. What? No, these are eights. Let's have a look around, see what jobs have got a 9 on them that might be pulling them away elsewhere. Nowhere really. There are a few other things, but Jasper there, Landstrider. Oh, he's repairing his own damage. I don't want you to do that though. Landstrider, dude, I love you. I think you're a really good chap and all, but you are not doing as you are told. I need you to go and chill out, okay? If you could just stop being so stressful and stuffing your face. There we go. Woo! Okay, all right. Well, let's see what's going on with the battery box there. Carl! You're in trouble, buddy. You're in big trouble. Let's do that. Can you dig underneath you? Yes. Not quite what we were going for. Let's try it again. There's going to be a hatch in here somewhere, isn't there? One of these is going to contain something. Okay, right. He's down there. He can breathe. That's good. Maybe now we can pop him out through here. And then like that. Can he drop down there? I don't know. Let's try that and see if he can escape now. Carl, I know there are important jobs of, like, digging up plants and doing, ripping up ladders and stuff like that, but we just need you to oh, I'm gonna lose a guy. Oh. I acted as soon as I could. As soon as I could. Okay, so where's the new memorial? Well, the new memorial is going to go right next to this guy, right? Tasteful memorial. Boom, bam. A boom, bam, bang. Let's get this ladder in place here, because, wow, that was ridiculous. Ridiculous. We don't want to lose these guys, do we? They're precious. Kind of. I suppose, like, we've just literally had the printing pod tick over. So, I mean, they're not that precious. Who are we going to replace Carl with? Look at this guy. He's got a high tinkering speed. His learning is low, but everything else is amazing. We're going to take it. You might be a little bit behind everybody else, but we're going to take it. Anyone else? No, can't dig. Why would we want someone who can't do the main job that we have going at the moment? Why would that be a thing? I suppose at some point we're going to get to the point where we don't want to do all these like diggings and expansions and stuff like that. We're just going to want to keep these guys ticking over so we can get all the other jobs done. Speaking of, how's this going on? This is going quite well. Just gotta wait. We are still at full speed ahead. Okay, this tasteful monument has been fixed. Hopefully now that we can get people through, we should be able to pick Carl up. Anybody coming to pick Carl up? Here he is, just to sit. Oh, you're all gonna go sleep instead. I mean, I suppose this is all right. Ralph, Tommy, Landstrider, who are we missing? Here we go. Jasper needs to come up and sleep. I think we're going to destroy this. What do you reckon? It's just a quaint, not a masterpiece. So let's deconstruct that. That'll be a morning job for someone. I mean, the same sort of thing's going on here. Let's have a look at our arty skills. Ralph is going around doing some bad things, that's why. Might not actually be Ralph, but someone's doing bad. Okay, Jasper gonna come and take his buddy Carl to his final resting place just outside the airlock. Where else would we keep them? Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Is this been destroyed yet? No one's destroying the stuff I want to destroy. Why would you not do this? Overheating again. Oh, utilities, not a thing yet, though we are fast on our way. First time I've seen Esamu sleep somewhere. He is narcoleptic, so it is to be expected. It's just the first time I spotted him doing it. Okay, so the battery box has been almost finished, so I'm going to go around and put in all these double sets of batteries here. Let's tie them all together as well, something like this. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Do we want to go through this wall? Are they going to be able to reach through that wall? I'm not actually sure, so what I'm going to do is put it through here instead. And that should hopefully give us, like, massive power stores for overnight. That's my plan. Let's get these up to a 9 so they just get the job done. Maybe we want to turn this back on. I noticed we're running out of water here. It'll save people running down here to grab stuff. There's a little bit of a sweep that could happen there, but I don't think that's anything we really want to get involved in. Sweeping takes a long time and doesn't really do anything unless it's right inside our base. Look at these guys go. Oh, there's so many working on this stuff here, which is good because there's a lot of things that need to be built and there are going to be a lot of wires that need to be put in place and things like this. Guys, where'd you go? I just need you to come and like drop off some copper. No one's interested. All right, fine. Well, what's this? This is a hatch. Oh, guys, he's close to being able to invade my place. Tommy, did you just fart everywhere again? Tommy the Flatulent. That's how we shall know you from now on. Evening of 55, and ZTech is in big trouble on the stress department. That's pretty cool. Does it tell us why he is stressed? There was a thing somewhere that did mention why. I can't remember. No, it's not anywhere immediately available. Just over that? No, okay. Well, that's a thing. That is a thing. Who else is stressed? So ZTech, no one else is, really. Just Zed. Maybe he'll go and chill out in the... No, Landstrider's chilling out. ZTech gonna stuff his face first. Have a poo. I suppose that is kind of important. And then he's going to his massage table. Okay. Oh, wow. Look, all the battery banks are good. All the battery banks are good. That's awesome. That is kind of the exact thing I want. Is anything being kept in here? Let's have a look. Algae, 0. Let's deconstruct it. What about you? What are you actually? You are actually sand. You know what? I'm going to deconstruct this as well. Let's throw that on the floor. Let's tell this to sweep up all the sand with a priority 9. Was that actually priority 9 there? I wasn't sure. Yes. Okay. Once these have been squished down... Oh, that wasn't quite where I wanted to put it. But okay, I was going to put a cooling thing. Still waiting, though. We are still waiting. Just the merest little bit of science left to do. Just here. I wonder who's going to do it. Is anybody going to do it? I don't know. Most of my scientists... Hey, you. Go away. What? Get off my screen. Ah. Does that help? Yeah, that helps. Okay, that's cool. I love these pre-alpha games where sometimes just little toolboxes just float on your screen. You're like, guys, I really didn't want this here. I'm not even on that menu anymore. Why are you still here? Mill life's going down well, though. Mm-mm-mm. Nothing quite like a wood louse to make you feel appetizing. I mean, like, mmm. It turns out these guys can't carry more than 600 kilograms at any one time. I mean, 600 kilos. What are these guys? Lightweight? That said, I don't think I could probably carry more than, like, 50. So. I'm never sure whether I want to turn this liquid vent off or when I want to turn this liquid vent off. Maybe wait until it starts breaching. It's going to take a little while. This closed sanitation loop is also a pretty good thing. Research complete! This is what we've been waiting on, guys. This is what we've been waiting on. I'm going to put the Hydra fan right there. I don't know if it needs hooking up to anything or anything like that, but we're going to pop it there just like so. I'm just trying to think what else we're going to need before we can class this place as complete. I think med bay is going to be something we work towards. Some insulative fibers, walls even, would be pretty good. Let's put this up to an 8. It requires water, hey? It requires water. That's cool. That is cool. Okay, we've got a load of algae on the floor. Algae there, algae there. I don't think we really need to think too hard on the algae now. This hatch, guys. External temperature too high. I wonder what he's going to do. Can I kill it through the temperature? I don't know. Oh, he's eating stuff. What is he eating? To be fair, there's like sandstone, sand, coal. The coal I kind of care about. Let's put that on a high sweep if we can. Do I only get one priority? Okay, that's fine. I suppose we'll live with that. Kind of want to just put the coal away. You know, just in this machine here. Let's turn these deconstruction priorities up. What are we going to put here instead? I wanted to put a cooling fan. I don't know if we're just always going to have people waiting at the cooling fans if I do that. But I don't want people overheating. I'm more worried about... Look at that. Stifled again. Stifled. Now, what temperature was... Which one was the temperature? Here we go. Four. Even this is hot. 75.8 degrees. They're not even going to be able to hold the handle. How are they going to be able to hold the handle to make it cool? I don't know. Let's try another one here, down here as well. Jasper going to do the work? He's not going to do the work. He has picked up some water, though. Now, all the water is being diverted for science. I'm not sure if that's what we want. I'm not sure if that's what we want. It's almost like a real breeze. How refreshing. That's nice. Ralph is doing the first bit of cooling. Are we going to be able to actually see any active cooling going on here? I'm not sure. Using water, 16 grams per second. That's nice. The cooling is happening, but I don't... 32.7, 0.6, 0.6. Oh, man. If that's going to be dropping down like... Oh, man. That's slow. That is slow. Is it even, like, beginning to cool the lavatory down? No, the lavatory stays at 76.8. But the oxygen around it is 30 degrees. That is also going down. I wonder how low we're going to get it. Oh, new duplicants are available. Let's turn this overlay off. New duplicant? No. I believe, yeah, we've got six. We've got all the beds full, so there's not really much we can do about that. Tommy, where is your cot? There we go. Let's assign you to a new massage table. You just look like you could do with chilling out, dude. You look a little tense. Just a little tense. Okay, it's time to turn this liquid vent off here. It's just... We're in danger of overflowing. And I'm really scared about flooding my bottom bit of my base here. So someone turn that off. Okay, everything else is going into here. We got all the water. Literally all the water. It keeps saying empty pipe, but that's not the case, is it? Look, that we've got all the water being pumped up from down below. The fact that it's only one pump might be restricting how much... we can actually pump out any one time. What's going on in here? How much actual oxygen do we have in here? There's nearly 2 kilos of oxygen at the bottom. Nearly 2 kilos of oxygen at the bottom. Beginning of day 58, and I think we have done an amazing set of stuff today. We have gone and got ourselves some bleach stone so people can wash their hands before eating. We have managed to contain a little bit of a chlorine spill. We came down and got ourselves a whole load of algae, and look at our battery box here. Just look at them. So much battery that it's going to make us last forever. We got ourselves some coal power in, and obviously the hydrogen was done last episode. But with that, I think I'm going to say thank you very much for joining me for this adventure, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you next time when we're going to work on making our own algae. I'm going to try and get maybe an apothecary, like the whole medical sciences up here, and we're going to start playing around with some temperatures. That's either next episode or the episode after that. So I will see you then when we're going to do that.